Hey guys, Wade Willis here for Wade Reacts, here for episode 75 of Attack on Titan, and this is titled Above and Below. Last week we had like the double feature because we had the delay with the, I believe, the earthquake in Japan. Levi was ambushed by Zek with all of the Titans from Zek screaming. Well, Levi ended up beating the hell out of him like we knew he would. He gets Zek kind of quartered, and it looks like Zek sacrificed himself at the end, so I have no idea what the hell's going to happen. Levi might be dead. I have no idea. And yeah, guys, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to my channel for tons of other anime reactions and review videos. And yeah, I'm going to have a live timer on here so you guys can follow along. Go. That was not thunder. So that was Levi and Zek. This fool's still alive? Is he? Oh, I guess. I mean, I wouldn't know how the hell you're alive. What? What the hell? Okay, first of all, where the hell's Levi? That couldn't have been Levi, I don't think, right? He wouldn't have turned in. What the hell? If Zek survives that is absolutely insane. He literally doesn't even have, like, it's like he was blown up past where his heart is. Huh. That's pretty wild. So I guess that means that Levi missed one of the Titans. So I guess we'll see, but is the Titan putting Zek in his stomach so he stays warm, or is that supposed to, like, does he absorb the nutrients of the Titan somehow? Huh. Huh. That is. I was just thinking the same thing. I'm still have no idea what the hell his plan is, but but all you would die. He cares at everyone the same, I think now. Not exactly. Whoa. Dang, she infiltrated him pretty easily. I didn't even realize that was Peak. Yeah, I mean, he's right. True. Okay, that's fair. Dang, I didn't expect her to switch over. No, they will not. Now. Yes. What is the blood thing?
Oh, he was gonna. Okay.
Yeah, I'm actually curious of. Is Falco going to be a Titan?
What? What the hell? Oh, man. They're gonna end it right here, aren't they? Bro, are you for? And then we have to wait a year? I guess 9 months. No, that was really good episode. Man, I'm probably just gonna end up reading. I'm gonna start reading the manga now, starting from the beginning, so I catch everything. Because there, I always get mixed up on certain things. But yeah, this was a really good season. It's starting to come together. Those like blimps, if Zek wasn't like immobilized, which actually now that he has the shoot, what's that one Titan? The one that can like make the like iron barbs and stuff, and now that he has that power, he can actually probably take those things down pretty easily. If Zek wasn't messed up, Zek could just throw rocks at those blimps and kind of take them out fairly easily. I would say the technology right now with planes isn't the most useful yet. But yeah, of course they ended it like that. Man, I'm kind of, no, it was good. I'm just kind of pissed that they ended on such a cliffhanger right there. But yeah, this was one of the better seasons to me. That second half of season three, I think, is probably the best of all Attack on Titan. This is probably my second favorite to that. And then yeah, I guess we'll see how part two of the final season goes. But yeah, let me know your thoughts in the comments below, guys.